Greg probably won't even watch it. This is Vive controller binding wasn't set, but I didn't want to use that controller. Where's my head? Oh, got it. Please select a binding option from the list or create a new one. I just want to use my controller. Okay. Yes. Are you over there? Does it let you do anything, or maybe you just need to bring me a controller? Okay, can you just bring me a controller? Thank you. Ooh, I see a controller just floating through the air. The clouds? Yeah. Okay, I changed it to a gamepad, so hopefully, yeah, if you don't mind, I don't think I need it. Or wait, maybe I do.
You wanna just set it at your side, maybe?
Yeah, just in case. Maybe I do need it. Huh, what the heck? Huh. Can you maybe bring me the other controller? Like, it wants me to accept it, but it won't let me do it. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, I think I got it to work. It's still totally screwed up though, but we're getting somewhere. I don't get why it's, I might like try to reload it. Try again. Maybe it's because the headset was on the floor when it loaded. Okay. We're getting close, maybe. Okay, I think it's fixed. Dude, this is gonna be amazing. Alright, let me just make sure it's recording and then we'll get going. Headphones. Put it on normal or mercenary. And you don't have to, honey, but, I don't have sound in my headset. I mean,
it's not very glamorous, considering we're here to work. Anyway, one last thing before the defense minister releases our contract, and we move on to bigger and better. Hitman team, you haven't gotten all that much airtime this deployment, so you're taking point with this operation.
We have confirmed. Oh well, whatever. I'll just listen to it on the computer.
Off the coast on the southwestern edge of the Jesta Island chain. They're a mercenary group like us.
No, you can screw with it later. You can plug in the controllers if you want for next time you play Beat Saber, but we'll see if the game's fun anyway. I haven't even looked how to play. I was gonna jump right in. Yeah, sure. Looks like the graphics are kind of going in and out. Hopefully it, Oh, okay. Crazy.
Systems aircraft galaxy. Hitman team, get on the clock.
Hitman 3, Comic punching in.
Hitman 2, copy you clear, galaxy. You gotta run us loose. Just about, diplomat. Hitman 1, take your flight on this vector till you start to see targets on the IFF. You are free to engage. Lead the way, Mark.
I just hit.
I wouldn't mind staying a few more days out here.
I have you on record saying that, Prez.
Don't be a snitch again, Galaxy. Hitman 1, Monarch and Prez, ready to roll.
All caught, you're engaged. Rack him up and knock him down. Get the speed boost rolling. We have attackers inbound.
And that's a gun. I don't know why I'm like shifting. Oh, that's the rudder, not the throttle. Okay, that makes sense, but then what's the throttle, I wonder? That's pretty cool. Okay, so throttle must be right stick. And then it's Ace Combat Controls. Okay. That shouldn't be too hard to get used to. I'll have to show John this too. He likes games like this. I wonder if he ran out of fuel and stuff. There's an airplane to go fight, if you wanna go fight it. It looks good. For cheap, Ace Combat was $60. Dude, this is awesome. I bet it sounds better in the headset, but we mess it out later. I can't believe this game is so cheap. It said like an indie team made it. Like off donations and stuff. This is awesome. It's a little laggy, but, you know, whatever. I'd probably, like, turn down the graphics.
This is shutout.
flashing mercenary IFS. Green light to engage.
I wonder if I can do that. I probably have to map the buttons too, it looks like. That's why you can't see me, like, do anything.
Copy all. Drop the rope and get out real quick. Looks like everyone's scattering.
I can get a gun kill. Oh no. Oh no, I can't get him. Did I get him? Oh, I didn't get him. This game's amazing. I guess this game has nukes too, you can drop nukes on them.
Destroy it. Copy that. Ronin, exfiltrate. You heard that, Mono?
can't see the wings of my plane, though. Isn't my plane supposed to have wings? I think that's a glitch. Honey, look, I have no wings. Fred, complain about that. You ain't got no wings, Lieutenant Dan.
What the hell? Monarch!
I felt that in my teeth. Oh, damn, Monarch.
Uh-huh. Objectives complete, Hitman. RTB at your leisure. Think the water's still alright? We've still got sunshine by the time we RTB.
Just draw out and become a surfer or something, you bomb.
I'm gonna play one more level real quick, love. I'm gonna see if it'll let me mess with the graphics. And our opportunities in this region have just about... Oh, you can turn it down, honey. I thought it was too loud, too.
Zacario is moving west, ladies and gents.
I don't really care what it says anyway. Resolution, V-Sync, FPS cap, gamma, I don't know what any of this stuff means. Post-processing, oh, it's all on ultra. Let's put on, like, medium. I don't know what any of this stuff means, dude. Alright, well, whatever, let's try this. Put it on lower. And then, like, oh, I see me. It says back and return. Return to menu? No. Back. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, I have a kitty. That's my co-pilot. That'd be fun. Should I stop all the loop-de-loops? We don't like that. I'm surprised how easy it is with the controller. I kind of thought it'd be a pain. Ooh, that's much better. No, it's not, so jankety. I mean, it still looks pretty good. It looks like you're inside of a PS2 game, which is cool, you know. I mean, I think it's cool. You can even see the top of the canopy and stuff. Let's see if I have wings. Oh, I still don't have wings. They had to make budget cuts somewhere. Uh-oh, what was that? Oh, scary. Oh, I got him, nice. I got a gun kill. Positive tone. This game is amazing. You know, I always thought flying would make me really seasick, but maybe it won't. Oh, maybe there is no throttle. Oh, is it? Okay, I think I figured it out. I can go way faster. Whoa, crazy. An airship, cool. I don't see it though. Oh, there she blows. There she blows. Thank you. I think the game this is based off of is that Ace Combat game I like, and the new one looks really good, but in a lot of ways it's not fun, and it's not VR supported, and this is like they took the best parts of that and left out some of the bad stuff, and it's VR, so it's like pretty cool. It's like just all shooting. It's like all you have to do is shoot. Oh, I crashed. I flew into it. Oh no. Alright, that's probably good for now. I'm getting a headache anyway.
Oh, hey, this is awesome. I'm gonna play that game so much.
You can play Beat Saber and I can play that.